Everything in there. Rick, thank you. U.S. Congressman from Kentucky, Thomas Massie, prides himself on ruffling feathers in Washington, D.C. In just a few short months, the Republican says his voting record proves he's nobody's yes man.
In the House of Representatives, it's a lot like junior high school.
Congressman Thomas Massie represents Kentucky's 4th Congressional District. He replaced Jeff Davis in November, who resigned abruptly, citing family reasons.
Well, I was frustrated watching Washington, D.C., and by the way, I'm almost just as frustrated now that I'm there.
Massey's only been in the House 3.5 months, but has already taken a stand against the Republican leadership. He joined only a handful of Republicans in voting for someone other than John Boehner for House Speaker.
I thought we needed to go in a different direction with the Republican Party.
He voted against the deal that averted the fiscal cliff.
As we increased spending with the deal. And so it was easy for me to vote against it.
And another no for the federal bill for Hurricane Sandy relief. But Massie says he's not all about rejecting ideas. He's the main sponsor of legislation pushing to legalize industrial hemp.
This is an economic issue in a time when farmers particularly are looking at very tough economic choices. We need some kind of economic revival in Kentucky.
In response to the Sandy Hook school shooting, he introduced a bill that would repeal the Gun-Free School Zone Act created in 1990.
Now, some people say, oh, he wants kids to carry AK-47s in their gym bags or something. That's not what this would do. This would leave it up to the school administrators and local law enforcement to determine what they want to do at their schools.
But fiscal issues are what drives him, saying he's not against raising taxes, but draws the line in the sand against spending.
Once you've spent the money, you're going to tax somebody to pay for it.
Massie says his goal in Washington is not to make friends, but to keep his eye on the common.
Frankly, I didn't come here to be received by my peers for how I vote. I came here to represent 800,000 people back in Kentucky, and that's how I'm going to vote.
Massie will join Congressman John Yarmuth and Senator Rand Paul in lobbying for a hemp bill before a Kentucky Senate committee tomorrow. Senate Bill 50 would allow farmers to grow industrial hemp in Kentucky if federal restrictions are lifted.